guys, this is Benji Palaron Jr. and welcome again to one of our reaction videos about a certain vlogger. And alam ko, very, very, very controversial siya. And one of my pinapanoran din, minsan kung wala akong ginagawa or stress ako sa aking hanap buhay. And sa mga nangyayari sa atin, one thing na pinapanood ko akong natutuwa ako anong mga ginagawa niya. This is a couple, Tim Sawyer and Miss China Roses, na tulfo to. Natulfo sila nung isang araw. And disregarding about the kita ng kanilang YouTube channel and their social media. So, as a couple in doing content at nag-grow, syempre lalaki rin yung kita sa YouTube if you're a YouTuber. So, syempre kahit ako, gumagawa ako ng YouTube kahit papano para ma-hit ko rin yung gusto ko rin yung content ko ma-expose, syempre. And especially gumagawa rin ang content the best I could, diba? And dito, as a YouTuber, silang dalawa, nag-grow yung kanilang channel, nakilala sila on a relationship content. And kasi una, babaero content yung kay Tim Sawyer, yun yung naumpisaan ko eh. Then nag-build na sa relationship ko sa couple. Ang masakit lang yan, totoo pala yun. In reality, hindi lahat ng social media ay totoo. Yan. Yan yung natutunan ko dun eh. Kala mo masaya sila, they have the money, they have the luxury, they have the so-called the passive income because of the YouTube content. Buha ka ng content, magkakaroon ka ng kita, ganun. And as a couple, me kasi, I'm married with my wife, natural kasi mag-aaway kayong couples about money matters eh. It's part of it in a relationship. Kaso, medyo ayoko lang doon. I learned from that doon sa Tulfo. Pinagawain nila yung money and probably both of them have pagkakamali sa isa't isa. Yan yung aking reaction. Kasi, pwede nang pag-usapan yan in a private matter. Diba? Probably napuno na rin si Miss China kasi hindi siya binibigyan ng pera ni Tim Sawyer. But sabi niya ni Tim Sawyer, binibigyan naman niya yung pera dahil she managed naging manager siya ni Tim Sawyer. So, sinuportahan din siya ni Miss China yung wala pa si Tim Sawyer, yung name na Tim Sawyer. Diba? Kasi sa kwento pa nga nila doon na walang-wala siya, tinulungan siya, kinukup siya, hanggang magkaroon siya ng well-known pangalan, yung content na build nilang pareho. For me, as a couple, you always talk to your partner about money matters. And one of the complicated things, sabi nga, napigawain niyan is money. Kaya, for me, is that ang lesson ko dito that I learned, you have to consult to your partner about anong gagastusin nyo, anong invest mo, ano yung bibilin mo, yun. Unless, that, syempre, kumikit ang misis ko kasi hindi lang siya housewife lang. Kailangan double income, kailangan kumikita ka, kumikita ni si Mrs. and tumutulong ka. And ganun kami. And dito, parang sila nagtutulungan. Yung maganda yung tutulungan sila. And yun nga, nag-away lang talaga sila about money. About Miss China, sana huwag naman masyado siya parang hindi niya binibigyan ng space si Sawyer mag-explain yung sa Tulfo side na puro parang abuso or ano. I think merong nagawa ni si Tim Sawyer na maayos sa kanilang pamilya at At ano lang talaga, nagkaroon ng big misunderstanding regarding sa kitaan, sa pagkita. And we do not know. Kasi nga, alam mo, pero si Miss China about sa YouTube na kinikita nila. Dahil nga, malaking YouTube ngayon. Malaking yung channel nila, malaking kinikita. Baka konti yung binibigay ni Tim Sawyer, but sabi daw, may access si Miss China about her endorsement, management, everything. So, ang maganda nga doon, nangyari, nag 50-50 na lang sila. That's good, 50-50 and plus child support. And doon nangyari, I hope na maayos nila yung kanilang pag-uusap and their relationship as a couple. Diba? Hindi pa sila married, so couple lang sa live-in lang. And maayos din yung kay Tim Sawyer. Nag-uusap pa nga kami ni Mrs. Sabi nga, paano niya masusuportan yung wife, yung husband, kung nag-aaway sila, masisira yung content. Yun nga, paano kung si Tim Sawyer, kung ganyan yung nangyari, kung lang sinisarayan ni Miss China ngayon si Tim Sawyer, so bababa rin kita ng YouTube nila. At sabi nga, may kasabihan sa amin, sa negosyo, or natutunan ko to nung nag-work ko, either even good or bad publicity is still a publicity, sabi nga nila. And that is a marketing word na natutunan ko sa negosyo. Kahit anong bad yan or good, still a publicity. So, nakilala sila in a negative way. Yun. Yun yung nakapanood doon. Actually kasi 26 minutes yata yun or 27 minutes yung pag-uusap na parang laging mostly 80% yata nagsasalita doon si Miss China, nagagalit whatsoever. Emotion na yung nangyayari. Parang hindi maayos yung pag-uusap. So, sinetal na lang by legal ways na 50-50. Kasi nga, syempre naman, kasi sila ay siya rin yung nagbibigay ng idea of the content. And both sila ang actor and actress doon sa kanilang YouTube channel. So, mainam na 50-50. And sana naman, mag-recover na sila at maayos. I think they will part ways 100%. Talaga part ways. Ayaw na talaga ni Miss Gina yung sumama kay Tim Sawyer. And wala na daw pag-asa. Sayang naman itong power couple na to. Nakakatuwa sila sa YouTube content na ito. Sa mga ginagawa ng content in the past few months and years na pinapunito sila. So, yun yung aking mga reactions and I learned a lot pagdating sa relationship. You have to talk to your wife about money. Kasi, number two, ito natutunan ko sa quotation of marriage, sabi nga, the number one thing na nag-aaway ang reason nag-iwala yung mag-asawa, hindi third party, is money. So, you have to learn how your boundaries about money and how to be wise to talk to your partner about pera. Ganyan. Hindi naman mukhang pera. Kasi nga, we both mag-aaway kami mag-asawa about pero we have discussions, we have debates, we have issues sometimes. But we settle it in one day para ma-ayos. So, guys, marami tayong natutunan sa nangyari kay Sir Tim Sawyer. I hope naayos niyo po yung issue niyo with China and create more YouTube videos in the future. So, guys, I'm signing off for this. This is my reaction about Tim Sawyer and Miss China Dusa, Rafi Tulfo. Okay, guys. Huwag niyo kalimutan mag-subscribe, guys, ha? And click the bell button. So, see you to another reaction video. And thank you very much.
Thank you so much for watching. See you again on my next video.